informative. Again, it's a changing presentation. It wasn't the same old thing. And for someone who's looking to get involved, looking for information on what's been happening in Punjab, very informative, like I said.
It's been very valuable to me in my personal life, in my family life, even information to pass on to the children.
The presentation opened my eyes out a lot of things, especially about what we need to be doing, not just knowing about something, but what we're doing actively now to prevent it. It's not about what people did in 84, but what we're doing now, even 20 years later. So yeah, it was great.
And to see Sikhs asking questions about leadership, their position within society and trying to deconstruct some of the state narratives, I found most intriguing.
My name is Gurinder. I was here for the whole presentation. It was an amazing presentation, learned a lot. A lot of good information that a lot of people wouldn't know from back in the day.
I've heard a lot of it before, but to have it put together from 1947 to present day all in 2 hours was really great and very makes you want to do something in the world.
I hope that sessions like this will definitely provide more information to the youth. And I think, I mean, as Arunder Singh said, you only need 7 to 10% of community's mindset to start a new change, to start a new revolution, and I hope today's session is a beginning.